Hi everyone, I'm Ananya and welcome back to our channel. So today's video is going to be really interesting and resourceful, as in this video I'm going to answer the most frequently asked question: how much does it cost to build a taxi app? So stay tuned. Before that, if you are new to our channel, do not forget to hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you get notified. And if you are planning or already have an amazing app idea, get in touch with us with the link in the description below. Being one of the most top taxi app development agencies around the world, we get thousands of queries every day that how much does it charge to build a taxi app? And as a business owner or an entrepreneur who wants to expand his taxi business online, it's very important to know the facts that determine the cost to develop a taxi application. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Let me give you a live example. Suppose you are looking forward for creating your own taxi app, like, before your app gets ready to be published on an app store, it must go 7 steps of the process that includes concept sketching, where the scope and complexity of your app is discussed while finalizing the concept with you. Research and strategy, where your concept starts taking the shape and dedicated resources are assigned for the app building process. Proceeding further comes wireframing, user interface and the UI designers, developers, testing and submissions. To gain a detailed and insight on these phases and what all happens during them, check out my video on the 3 D's of app development in the card above or from the link in the description below. As we are talking about the cost of a development of taxi application, so let's start with the stakeholders of the app, who would be customers or the end users who will place the cab booking and request and further perform payments on the platform. Driver or the freelancer who is receiving the cab booking and will perform the service. Administration that will monitor the crucial data and manage order or booking requests, manage users and payment received on the platform. You can check out the essential features of every stakeholder by downloading the feature book and download it free from the link in the description below. Now, the cost of the development app is based on a simple formula. That is, the total app development cost is cost of the implement of the feature of the app multiplied by the per hour development cost, or the total hour taken to design or foment back-end development and testing other development tasks. We have explained this formula by calculating the cost of development of a food ordering app in detailed format in our previous video. Where here I'm talking about the taxi app development, so first let's start with the team we require to develop a taxi app. Project manager. He will manage the entire project from scoping to delivery. Application architect, who designs the application layout and the flow. Designer, who handles the wireframing and branding. App developer, who will work dedicatedly on the front and the mobile application. Backend developer, who will build the entire backend and integrate each touchpoint complements. QA testing, who will handle the testing and the bug fixing. Now I will tell you the development time that would be required to build a taxi app. This is what it will look like. First will come the native development, Android and iOS. User registration or login page, user profiles 130 hours, notification 50 hours, car booking 70 to 90 hours, GPS based vehicle tracking 40 to 50 hours, payment integration 100 to 120 hours, fare calculation 15 to 20 hours, booking history 40 hours, UI and UX designers 180 to 200 hours, backend developers up to 200 hours. Web development and admin panel 170 hours. Testing and quality assurance 1/3 of the total time spent on app development. Summing up the whole process of developing a passenger app or a driver app for iOS and Android, a web-based admin panel and a backend together, plus the implications of a QA process, might take at least 1000 hours. So, if you multiply as per the app development cost, that varies upon the location. For example, let's say you hire a developer agency at the rate of $25 per hour. Hence, the cost would be 1,000 into 25, that will cost you $25,000. And this is a simple taxi app with basic features. However, if you are looking for something vast and multifunctional like Uber, then the cost may aim up to 200 to 300K US dollars and even more. It's even more to mention the type of application you choose for a SaaS-based application, completely custom application, or a hybrid of both, that would be a customizable white label app, and that is something what I will personally recommend you to consider. It's because it already has 90% of the features you need for your taxi application, and it opens to any customization like adding to payment gateways, third-party shipping options, etc. And the price will start from $10,000, which is nearly one-third of the custom taxi app development. Check more of these app development solutions in details by a video by Mr. Pargar Dhillo, CTO and the co-founder of CodeBrew Labs. Lastly, you can check out the live demo on our advanced taxi development solution, and if you have any queries on how much will it cost to build a taxi app or how can you build a taxi app, get in touch with us with the link in the description below. With this, we come to the end of this video. We will be back with more videos related to technology and business world. Till then, you take care and keep bringing new ideas.